Vets Shop. So I'm here at Aldi and I'm grabbing one of these pizzas, alternate meat, 7.19. So I'm also going to try some of these egg rolls. They have chicken and they also have pork, and those are $3.49. I also thought I'd try this sweet chipotle boneless pork ribs with sauce, and I'm not seeing it up here, so I'm not sure what the price is, but it's got to be six something. So let me see. Oh, here it is. It's $6.99 for this. I'm also going to take some mustard potato salad, and that's $2.69. I want to get some strawberries, but let me think about it. I have to think about the strawberries. Now we're coming up to the salad. Caesar salad kit. I always look at the date on the bags. These are 16 and this one's 19, so this one's coming with me. Gonna grab some cinnamon bread. And the cinnamon bread is $2.25. This is a really good loaf of bread. You put it in the oven, it'll get nice and crusty. And that's $3.69. I still have a little bit of that at home, maybe about this much. So I don't know, I gotta think about it. I always like this ciabatta rolls too, even if I just like put them in the toaster with some butter and eat it just like that. Ooh, eggs are down to $2.16 if we look straight ahead over there. But at my local Butera stores, they're $1.49 on sale right now. So I might go over there and see if I can, you know, maybe grab any. Hopefully they'll have some left for that price. But that's good to see, $2.16. Better than what they were, $3-something, close to $4-something. Chips from here. But I think I'm gonna grab a milk. I always grab a half gallon. always look at the dates on here. May 16th. May 16th. Let's see, I don't think I need anything else there. Thinking maybe an orange juice, but I don't see the calcium one. So I guess I won't be getting any orange juice right now. Grab potatoes, but 10-pound bag is way too much for me. Just way too much for me right now. Let's check out the bananas. They look a little too yellow. Maybe these? No, wait. Maybe I'll go with this. It has one less. These are cool. Wow, they're a little on the heavy side. Oh, that's pretty. $10. All the outdoor stuff. I did get one of these, a couple of weeks ago, I think. More garden stuff on this side. I would like one of those grill gazebos. That's not bad, $90. Seems kind of heavy. I could take one today, but I don't know. I really, really want one though. Usually they're a little more expensive than this. I really like that. I like this little table here, over here, where you can hang your tools over there. Okay, there, like this. Beverage and storage basket, utensil hooks, built-in bottle opener, you can hang string lights. I really, really want one of these. They got what, one? We got, let's see, we have four here. Oh, we got a lot of pools here. Oh, it's heavy. Can't see the price there. Let me see. $8.
Not bad.
Oh, cool. This is nice ceramic, though, so you have to be really careful with that. I think I need anything from over there. But the bacon is a really good price and it's thick cut. $3.99. That's not bad for bacon. Oh, and here's this one. $3.69. It's just premium sliced bacon. So that's an excellent deal as well. Spaghetti, pastas, sauces, tortillas. Let's see, more garden stuff. Folding chairs. Portable outdoor heater. $53. Oh, pillows, $7 each. I do need some pillows. It does seem like a good pillow. Oh, I might grab a couple of those. I might, because I do need two pillows. Oh, here's a piñata, $10. They only have one. But they make them out of cardboard now. They used to be papier-mâché, which was so much easier and funner because they were easier to break. The cardboard's kind of goofy. Toys. Umbrellas. I want one, but I already have like four at home, brand new. Oh, I do like this print though. Look at that. I like that. I want this. I want that one. I like that print. Ooh. Oh, salts. Home items. Looks like they're out of the potato chips I was gonna wanna try. I thought they would have had some, as well as those like Mexican cookies. Not cookies, the Mexican candy. They were these like ketchup potato chips. Looks like they're all out. if they'll have them back. I don't know. German luxury cake, triple chocolate mousse looks good. There's a cherry chip. Marzipan mousse. And these are $9. I tried this meatloaf once and it wasn't that great, so I will not buy it again. It's $8.50. Oh, mashed potatoes in a bag. $6. Seems like they're little half moons or half balls or something like that. Cheese enchiladas. I did try the chicken one that I bought last week. It was okay, not the greatest, but it was okay. I don't see those anymore. All I see is the cheese and this black bean and corn. Oh wait, there's some down here. Here it is. It wasn't too bad, but I don't know if I should take another one. I mean, it was a decent lunch. Maybe I should take one or try the cheese one. I don't know. I mean, and these mini tacos are pretty okay. I got the beef ones and they have Southwest veggie. But I'm more into the beef. They were okay. Cheese, please. Oh, Sicilian pizzas are pretty good. They're not too bad. Maybe I should take one of these, or two. 2 for $8, because this pizza is like 7-something, almost 8. But it's a thin crust. I do like a little bit of a thicker crust. This looks really good. Dano Well indulgent cakes. You get 4 cakes, 4 individual slices, and they're $3.99. I'd like to take one of these, but I have to stop off at another store, so I don't want them to melt. I do have plenty of those frozen dog treats in my freezer for the pups. kind of want to take some of these Snicker bars too. They're only $4.48, and you get six. Maybe I could put them. I do have an insulated bag. Maybe I'll take them and see what happens. There's a pergola, and it's $1.90. And I don't think I need anything from here, really. Or maybe I'm thinking, see if they have any of the honey. These are buffalo. Oh, the honey barbecued ones, $7.95. Even though I do have some at home, still not that many, but those are really, really good. Choices, choices. Puff pastry. Oh, puff pastry bites. Everything Frank's in a blanket. Oh, the Reggio's pizzas are really good too. Those are pretty good. Maybe I should take one of those instead. And it's only $3.87. But it seems like all they have is Italian sausage. I think that's all that's in that box is Italian sausage. I don't know. Maybe I'll trade that one for the Mama Cozy. Oh, some breakfast bowls. I should take a couple of those. Sausage and gravy. Frozen fruits. Ice cream. That looks really good, strawberry banana blend. Thinking Reggio's, that's what I'm thinking. Yeah, I'm gonna take Reggio's and put this other one back because I love Buttercrisp. And again, this is $3.87. patio dining table looks kind of nice. It's $75. This fire pit, $150. I need one of these types of boxes for outdoors. This is $119. But I'm looking for the kind where it has, where you can like sit on it. It's actually built so you could sit a couple people. The swing looks really nice. Double glider, it's a glider. $80, that's not bad, I think. Then there's these like little cushiony things for outdoors. $30 just for one. And that's my grocery haul. So let's check out. I kind of want some of these orange Jaffa cakes. I've had them before, but it's been forever. But I'll just wait on that. So, time to check out. So our grocery bill ended up being $42.11. So, just a few things, not really that much. But that's it for our Aldi shopping, I think. Hey, welcome back. I did record my Aldi video at the store and gave prices there in the total. I also recorded at Meijer, but their music was like kind of loud. So I thought maybe I'll just do this haul at home because I don't want to get another copyright strike. You know, I already have a few of those and I don't need another one. Over at Meijer, they did have strawberries on sale. So that was good because I was kind of looking at them over at Aldi, but they were two something. And here they were only $1.99. So that was a good deal. I got some potatoes. It's a 5-pound bag of some yellow gold potatoes. They do look beautiful. So I got those. I thought I'd get a sweet tea. It was not on sale, but the price wasn't too bad for it. They had this on clearance, and I did look at the date on this. This one is March 21st of 24. The other ones, there was one that was dated till like the year 2022. And the others, I think, were like also 24, but maybe earlier than March or something. But yeah, this was on clearance, so for the barbecue grilling, you know, chicken outside and all that, I want to try this because this just sounds really, really good. Kickin' Barbecue Seasoning Blend. I love grilling outside, and I'm sure you could use this on other meats and not just chicken. Because it's, there it says meat, burgers, fries, popcorn. So I got this for free. I had a coupon from Meijer for a free seasoning. So I picked the Italian seasoning. I also got four of these for like lunch during the week. I got two roast turkey and two of these rigatoni with chicken and pesto. They're so, so good. These are so, so good. And these were on sale. I got a fresh batch or bag of hot dog buns, as well as hamburger buns, and they were on sale. These Hostess orange cupcakes were also on sale. I don't recall ever trying the orange cupcakes, so I thought, let me just try these out. And I had a coupon for paper plates or bowls, so I went with some bowls, as well as a coupon for some napkins. And then these treats were on sale, these Old Mother Hubbard peanut ear, plus they had like a mixture, as well as these softies. They were on sale as well. And so let's see, the Italian seasoning, that was free. The napkins were 40 cents off coupon. Let's see, it says $2.29, so I'm not sure if that's the sale price, but the tea $2.59, the bowls it says $2.99, but I had a 75 cents off of that, I guess. The Stouffer meals were, I think they were four for, now I can't remember, but here it says four at $3.69, but then they were $2.50 sale price. The strawberries, what's OMH? Wait a second. Strawberries were on sale for $1.99. And these buns were on sale for $2.65 each. The Hostess was on sale for $2.99 because I think it was regularly $3.99. The potatoes were on sale for $3.49, normally $5.39. I had M-Perks 75 cents off, and the Blue Dog was on sale for $4.49, and the Frank's seasoning, this Kickin' Barbecue seasoning was $5.09, but was on sale for, it was really, they had a clearance tag on it for $3.56. The total here was $43.36. Oh, I know that OMH that I saw, that was the Old Mother Hubbard. Now to see if I can find it here, but those treats were on sale.